composed herself, but she inspired the competition.
First major ensemble music for harp and violin, which was really cool.